This is a song off the most recent Psycheto album, which is called Reach. And this is a song that actually the music was sent to me by our rather phenomenal guitar player, Mr. Chris Green. And being a typical guitar player, it came with the opening sentence in the email of, "You're probably not going to like this." Yeah, you know what they're like. And of course, I did. I loved it immensely. But it was interesting because his take on how it sounded to him, he said, "It's just a real kind of happy-go-lucky, acoustic-y kind of thing." And I heard it and I thought there's nothing happy-go-lucky about it at all. It's a very, very sort of heartfelt piece of music. And the melody that I wrote really came within two listens to the song. And then the lyrics had to match it. And perhaps it's been my exposure to this gentleman here, or just, you know, the encroaching years. You learn things as you go along, or you're in the process of learning things. And what Dan was speaking about earlier, this is a song about, you know, how I'd like to be all the time, which is, I think you're saying that the stuff we hold on to is the stuff that is damaging us the most. And I know that, and there's still some fuckers I can't stand out there. But in the spirit of getting things right, we'll play this song for you. It's called Letting Go. What has been and what will be, what lies in between? The love you give, the things you want, and what can never be. When I feel my head from holding on to you tight, there's a world to begin from only doing one thing right. If I could shine a light where I could hardly see, I could open up to all the endless possibility. Now I'm free to run where my heart was forever holding on, but now it's time for letting go. People come, people go, only memories remain. Clouds roll in, the wind will blow, and the patterns always change. No
was for